Let's get this show on the road then. Oh, team 3. Well, let's just go, good luck, have fun. Whatever. Yes, finally the game is starting. Now let's get past turn 3 and everything's gonna work fine and I'll be super happy. Coffee is here. War mood is on. This is a new game, Sanmai. Hey, by the way. We've had one game already. Very boring game. With very boring unit that just gets out of hand. But now. Now we've got Shoshone. Poof, kitty cat. Okay, get in here before I go to war. Go. Go. Ouch, ouch, ouch. Can I get my headphones at least? Thank you very much. This is ridiculous. Are we like serious? And a ruin already, like this is ridiculous, like seriously. And you know what we're gonna get? We're gonna get this. We're gonna get culture. We're gonna open piety. We're gonna go warp points. I can't stop laughing, I'm sorry, but this is just ridiculous. This is just ridiculous. Okay, this is straight out ridiculous. Oh. Okay, that was fun. No, it's not a Petra dream. We're not in the desert, so. Oh yeah, Pantheon, fish, obviously. Oh my goodness. Go. This is plain out ridiculous. So how about more ruins, huh? Yeah, hammers from Warworld Pantheon, definitely. This is just crazy. Almost 8 fish, yeah. Yeah, this is Hellbrazer map script. And we're actually past turn 3.
Okay. And another ruin. And another very nice city spot. On a mountain, by the way. I like it. Okay, what social policy shall we get? Are we gonna go honor instantly or what? Pottery. Nice. New technology. Let's have one population. Then, three pop. Perfect. And let's get a settler then. This is really hilarious. Are we just gonna OCC into craziness? Or tradition maybe this time. And like liberty is so good, but tradition seems like with this, like tradition, right? Goodness, this is this is just bloody amazing. Like seriously. I can't stop laughing, really. More ruins. Uh-oh. Sneego. More fish? No, not this time. Yeah, that's a very fishy starting location. I don't know who else is on coast, but I don't really care. Like, why would I care who's on coast? City state. Hello. And possibly another. Can I ask for a tribute, maybe? No. Saddening. Yeah, that's a lot of fish. And four luxuries already, so it's more than I need for a tree city. Marble. God, so much good stuff in here. So much good stuff. Another luxury, even more fish, ridiculous, another city-state, another ruin, nice. What Pantheon? Fishing boats. so many fish. Like so many fish. This is ridiculous. Gold culture. Gold. Okay. A scout, hello. More luxuries, more ruins. Like, is this for real? Like, is this for real? Workboat 120, is it worth it? Probably it is to buy a workboat. Okay, another ruin. Culture, I guess. Okay. Tradition, thank you very much. Barb, another city-state. Let's just purchase the workboats, right? There's no reason not to. Go. I am first at army, but people don't want to give me tribute. Why do you don't want to give me tribute? Come on, I know you want to give me tribute. Nope. Another city. Even more cool stuff, like fish all over the place. Okay, go. One hammer, sweet. Please continue. Find more amazing land. Zero fish caps. Tundra. Cocoa. God, I wish I was Liberty, though. God, I wish I was Liberty. I don't really have to rush into this spot, so I think we're just gonna pick on workboats and lighthouse, and we're gonna make settlers later on. There's no reason to rush stuff. Like, one city for now is more than enough. Why did I not take the free tech ruin? Well, the reason for that is quite simple. I didn't get it because there's no real. I don't have any influence on what the tech ruin will actually give me, right? So why would I want to take it? It could give me a horrible tech. Hi. Bam. Uh-oh. Let's try to find more ruins then. Barb camp. This is ridiculous. Yeah, but I don't need any free techs whatsoever. So, what's the point of a free tech? The free tech will not give me anything, and culture is actually what I need. And gold is something that I need too, because I need to get those workboats up and running here. My point is, I don't even want to make more settlers in my capital. There's so many luxuries. It's just crazy how many luxuries there is. Okay, can we like grow a little bit? It's gonna be still 3 turns, perfect, so just grow. I need tons of warp boats. And I need lighthouse. I don't care about great lighthouse though, too much time. Yeah, I will buy another boat soon. So I'm gonna make this warp boat, I'm gonna get lighthouse, and then gonna keep on spamming warp boats. And actually the other city will make settlers, probably grow the population too and make settlers. That sounds very reasonable. Hello, Moscow. Worker. Not bad. More stuff. This is ridiculous. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Get Mount Sinai? Yeah, maybe later. Basically, I'm gonna get a strong capital and then I'm gonna do whatever I want. My second city is just gonna grow to some population and it's gonna make more settlers. This capital is just too good to waste on settler spawn. Oh, and I actually did survive. Nice. Well, have fun with the barbs then, on your own. Where shall we go? North? Nah, let's go back. Let's go back. We're probably gonna need that. Production focus, yes, you are. Let's go. Tradition war game, damn it. Why did I just do that? Definitely planting here. Barb camp. Not bad. Production focus. Choose work boats. Hell yeah, work boats. Okay, now let's see where's the horse is at. Of course. I was supposed to get a lighthouse. Shit. Okay, well, one more warp boat is a fair addition to this empire anyway. So get a lighthouse. Purchase another work boat, thank you very much. And get those work boats ASAP. So much land. This is just ridiculous. The amount of land we're having in here right now. Oof. Thank you. Three cities then? No, it's gonna be tons of extra cities. Look at how many luxuries. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I'm like, I'm I'm just sad that I didn't go Liberty actually in this game. So I should have went Liberty. Pledge to protect. This spot is just too good. This spot is tremendously too good. You really think that I should make work boats? I mean, like, it's extra hammer, but Lighthouse adds hammers to all of that. I'll think about more settlers, basically. There's a barb camp here. This guy needs to get destroyed. Okay, just reset the tile then. Go. One of my capital to grow, like, crazy. So many barbs. Alright. Deal proposed. Wine for crabs. Okay. Happy again. I would like to steal some workers though. Is there an option to steal a worker with this Pathfinder from Buenos Aires? Horses are here. There's the worker. Excellent. I'm gonna get the worker here. And we're good to go. More work boats. Six turns. This is ridiculous. Surabaya. Okay, second city already. Impressive. Next up, what do I need? I wouldn't mind having this. Well, I do need fishing boats, right? Like, I need tons of fishing boats. Yeah. Then I need 1, 2, 3 more fishing boats. Work boat. Work boat. Granary into you know what. Thank you for the addition of a worker. Yes, make peace. Thank you very much. And let's go here. Start shooting. No longer first at army though. But I don't really care who's first at army. Mumbai, sitting on truffles. Citrus, sugar. This land is bloody amazing. I'm like, this city's probably gonna just spam settler, 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 settler. I'm a little bit sad that, as I said, we didn't go Liberty. I think Liberty would be the best choice in here, actually, with so many cities. Will not spawn a boat, and I will just crush a boat if it's gonna spawn, so no props. Nah, we're gonna crush it. With this and this, we're just gonna kill that barb camp. No props. Excuse me. Three work boats, then probably I don't know what yet. No wonders though. Cleftor is doing very, very well as usual. Okay, how's the picks? We've got Liberty, Tradition, Piety, Cleftor. Cleftor testing out Piety. No way, I guess. No, 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 no. We're gonna put a lot more cities. And I mean like a lot of more cities. No way. Not gonna use more cities on this one. This land is just too good to pass. Go. Hopefully Kleptor will not get killed. I don't know. Kleptor has trouble. Those city-state though, I want to have patronage though. I wanted to go to war. I will go to war, but without honor this time. I don't want wonders. I want infrastructure. That's the top priority for me. Infrastructure, units, crush people. This is Shoshone. We don't negotiate. We shall not negotiate. Hello, boys. Hello, boys. Fish. Fish and fate. Good. Kill the barb camp. Pantheon found it. Oh, how nice. Okay, where's the barb camp though? Okay, we're gonna try to find him. Maybe kill him later on. You're on production focus. Yes, you are. Good. Army size. Somebody's first already. Kleptor is on a lot of hammers right now. Shouldn't be that big of a problem. Right. There you are. Don't run away. I need to find him. I need to find him and kill him. Go. I actually do want to grow for now. At least like 5 pop before we're gonna start making settlers. Sounds like a reasonable idea. And go. Okay, where shall we plant this city? I think here actually is the best option, right? Or we can potentially go here and get some land on this side too. Doesn't seem so bad. There's still like marble spot in here that I would like to get. There's so much stuff that I need to get, but as I said, my capitals, I don't want to waste growth in my capital. I'm just gonna grow this city a little bit. Probably send a cargo ship to that city relatively quickly, so it's get extra food for hammers, and that's about it. Wine from Snego ended. Probably got pillaged, right? Okay, let's run. Keep on scouting a little bit. You can go there and you can work on some stuff. Food, no problem. 14 food. Jesus. Religion founded in Indonesia. Hinduism. Hinduism. Nice. Pagodas and gold. Usual stuff. And the cool part about it is we're quite isolated, I would say. Ethiopia. Scouts. Hello, scout train.
Yeah, it was a pretty good description of my tactic there. I got the buddy system, I call it.
There we go. Run away. Run away. More scouts. Why do you need so many scouts?
I got a third one. They're meeting up with the third one. Because I found that you have to spend less time healing. Where the practice started with me is I went through a stage where I was doing huge maps, you know, with the empty slots. You know, like Immortal and stuff.
Ethiopia. Ethiopia on one city. Honor. Ethiopia Honor.
So.
First army, but that's about it. And you're almost first at food already. 8 hammers, but first at army. I don't think Aura is.
But in the long run, I think I just spend less time healing that way anyway.
50% extra production. That's a good shout, T-Bone. Yeah, we need more food.
When I get my first one made, I send it out scouting. I just kind of form a pattern and gradually form a scouting party.
More fish, maybe even some islands possibility. Okay, seems I need to run away. Oh, fuck me. Damn it, that was a mistake. Gonna lose this guy because of that mistake, most probably. Okay, I need to trade with some people. Well, I definitely need to trade with some people. Okay, who can I trade with? Nobody. Okay, crops for trade. Let's do it. Crops for trade. Ultra Bruce. Ah, shit. This guy's gonna die, right? Yeah, it's gonna die. We hear Oreo breathing. Oreo, we can hear you breathing.
Oh, sorry.
Don't kill me. Damn it. Fuck it. Fuck. And he can actually pick this one if he knows that. That's a waste of a Pathfinder. Kitty cat, please. Kitty cat, please. Kitty cat. Like, dude, please. Kitty cat, what do you want? What do you want, kitty cat? I think we need Pathfinders or just Spearmen. Spearmen would be a wise choice, right? Let's get a Spearman. Actually, no, Worker first, because I need the extra luxury. Spearman can wait. How much for a Settler? 3-turn Settler. Okay, let's get a Workboat, Worker, and a Settler at Pop 7, because this city is not ready yet. And this way we're gonna work all the work boats relatively soon, so it's good. This is like ridiculous, 18 food without a cargo ship. I think I can wait 3 turns on this, so get a worker, get some chops, maybe 2 workers, grow to population 8 or so. Phil is like, holy fuck, those sea resources. So nice. Okay, next research. Where do we want to go? I believe we want to go here at some point. What is this, scout invasion? 24. Combat strength. We seriously need to get a unit here. It's gonna spook away. Okay, I'm actually gonna do that. 3 scouts, like. Sinai proves marble. No, Sinai is untakeable. Seems like barbs are giving him trouble. You do it. And then a settler, please. Yes. Heal. Ow. Yeah, you messed up some stuff, dude. Go. Granary into something later on. Maybe I need some fish? Yeah, more fish. We need more fish. This city is also pretty awesome. Like, there's even more fish there. But this city here is gonna be amazing too. There's wine in here also. I can make like shit ton of... did I just say that? I can make so many cities. Also, religion would be interesting. I actually don't have the happiness for this just yet. There should be a barb camp in here somewhere that I can potentially snatch. Hello, prophet. Okay, let's get the religion going. So, gold into hammers, really. Okay, production. Nice. Demographics on the cities. This is ridiculous. This is just plain out ridiculous, alright? What? More barbs. Just is ridiculous. Ridiculous. Just grow to population 5 so I can start making more settlers here. Yes, please. There's more fish there. There's like an island there with fish. I think I want to actually get a trireme there just to see what's going on for the settler. Like, that sounds interesting. This is insane. This is insanity. Yeah, well, he did win piety, so I don't know. Okay, let's get Aki. Aki. Okay. Hey, Aki, sorry. Yeah, hello, hello.
Thank you.
No props. Okay, this is done. Nice. 7 turns, 5 turns. Are we in a rush to settle anything, actually? I don't think so. There we go. There's the hammers now. Those goddamn scouts. I know what Aura is doing. The scouting band. At least I'm gonna get a worker. I guess we need more workers. Yeah, Cleftor is gonna plant a lot of cities. For some unknown reason, he's trying to go piety or something like that. Hopefully our city is gonna be too big for Cleftor to convert or so. I really hope so. Like 3, really, like 3. 2 turns. Just get this first. Because who would want to grow? Okay, kill the barbs first. This is bloody ridiculous. 3 turns legalism. Maybe 2 settlers even, actually. I wouldn't mind 2 settlers here to get the marble spot. Because we're going to plant tons of cities if we're going to get the luxuries for it. This city looks really, really cool. It's only a luxury though, but if we plant here, it's going to be a decent city. Yeah, it's going to be a decent city. Okay, you go here, man. Go. Luxury, go. Two settlers trireme. You're gonna grow soon, so I actually wouldn't mind a spearman here. Go. So many luxuries. Citrus, sugar. Wow. Hey, Duvast. The game is doing okay-ish. Okay-ish. Do I care about the iron? Like, here we're gonna have tons of plains. We're gonna have 3 marble spots. We're gonna have deer. Then we can plant another city somewhere in here for the cocoa. 1, 2, 3. Here, preferably, for the river tiles. And the other city there. There's like so much stuff. Wow. Then we need to get so much stuff. You go kill that city state, dude. Go, dude. Snego. Crops for wine. Perfect. And this city's gonna go somewhere around here. Yeah, somewhere around here is nice. I like that idea. Okay, this is gonna be 2 last settlers that I'm gonna make. This one and the other one, and my couple is not gonna make any more settlers whatsoever. I need to get the happiness up and running though. This is such a good liberty land. I went tradition, like, ugh, I'm so disappointed at myself right now. He'll move forward. Legalism. Spearmen are just gonna go for a settler. Hard to judge. Very hard to judge. This hill. Yeah, this hill might be okay. Get all the stuff that I want. Marsh Hill, north of Cocoa. Well, there's citrus and sugar still in here, so there's also another city spot that I would like to get. I'm disappointed at myself that I didn't get liberty. I'm really disappointed. Trireme for scouting. Mausoleum soon. Come on. It's just ridiculous. Okay, 5 turns and then another settler here. Go. Because we can. Monarchy. And then finish up piety maybe. Hey kitty cat, you evil kitty cat. Okay, so one more here for cotton, one more here for citrus, probably on the citrus too. Feels like a good spot. Alright, let's just get those settlers up and running here, right? 2 more settlers. I was supposed to not do that, but I think it's a wise option overall. Citrus and sugar, cocoa, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, maybe. Whew. That's a lot of work to do. Another settler go. So many citizen tradition. Clefter has nice hammers at least, but the food wise, oof. No way. Anything's gonna happen in, on this side. Pagoda wants this barb camp killed and it wants a trade route. Culture would be nice. Buenos Aires also want a trade route. Patronage sounds very, very tempting. And more cities sounds even more tempting. Kill. Oh, take it, dude. Take it, dude, go. Chop this down. Get this up. And go. It's just ridiculous start. Ridiculous start. Seriously ridiculous. Yes, Whiskey Pod, I know this start is ridiculous. It's just ridiculous. It's the only word that can describe how ridiculous this is. And I actually do want to buy a missionary. Go. I want to send it to Bogota and Biblos. Or Mombasa even. Ridiculous to the max. Maximum ridiculousness. Heal. Ah, let's just go there. I don't think anybody's gonna steal anything from me, right? Doesn't seem right. Settler, trireme, worker. Choose granary. Yeah, if we're gonna get start making libraries because we need to get to NC relatively quickly. Actually, we need also some happiness buildings. And here into NC should be the correct timing. Perfect. 39 hammers on Mr. Clefter. Okay, the worker is gonna be fine here, so you can as well just go do some other stuff in other cities, perhaps. A road, maybe, to Tiahuanaco. Sounds reasonable. Fortify, go. Barb camp. Shouldn't be a problem because I want to settle here. So I can clear that barb camp instantly. Let's start making a road here soon. Trireme, worker, libraries, circuses, all the cool stuff. By the way, why are you not growing? Yes, you're growing. Perfect. Production focus. Juicy. And so much forest to chop down in here. What happened to no more settlers? I am just super amazed about the land that I've gotten here.
You want me to leave that worker alone?
Do you want to die?
What do you mean? I'm just asking you if you want me not to take it. I won't.
Well, it's your choice, but if you're going to take it, I'm just going to kill you. It's simple as that. I don't know if Scout is worth dying.
I didn't know if it was like for influence for city states worker or if it was your worker or whatever.
It's gonna remain a mystery. Yeah, just maybe 1, 2, maybe 6 or 7.
I crashed.
Oh great. The hot joint.
I'll bring Sip back up and then tell me when to join Oreo, okay?
Just join as soon as you can.
Yeah.
Well, I don't want to join too late in the turn timer. That'll glitch the game up.
Seems to. Yeah, well, I'll let you know. Just let me know when you're ready to launch. And I'll make sure you ain't right at the end of the turn.
This capital is a beast.
Not a mystery anymore. Turned into a settler. Somebody Barb captured your settler.
One here. Maybe 2 settlers here, right? 2 settlers maybe.
Okay, I've got your profile up. Let me know when to join.
Hold off. You only got 10 seconds, so I'll listen.
Okay.
All right. Join now.
Taking a long time, sorry. Still connecting the players.
Yeah, you good. We've got plenty of time on the all time.
It's gonna be a waste of turns.
Taking a really long time connecting players for some reason.
Yeah, I don't know. Might end up having to do knowledge save.
Oh, seems like you need to reload then. Turn 49 or something. Oh, there he is.
Shit, sorry.
Yeah, looks like an auto save load to me. What do you think? Yours?
Reload turn 49.
Okay.
I'll be right back.